not needing employees, the jobless scenario. I think that is really critical. I think, I mean, here's where my optimism comes down. I think it's going to be really hard. I mean, I'm originally an architect. I am building an office building at this moment, besides the rainbows and besides the software. Yeah. But I do see that what we do can be codified. And even the aesthetics that we use to curate our own solutions, they can be coded too. And they will. So I think it's just a matter of time. And I think that's going to happen all across. So some of them are going to be like staining and bloody and immediately, like the automated cars. I think that's going to change the landscape of transportation, and that's going to hurt a lot. So this logic, I think, is going to apply necessarily to many different levels of society, if not all of them. And I think we're going to need extraordinary politicians to try to assume those challenges and to assume the risks associated to trying to propose new scenarios.